Hey, come here.
Oh, hey, Ilya.
I have something to show you.
Sure. Whoa! Are you jumping in the waveforms on that thing?
They're old left tracks. Millions of them from past sketchfests. You will play a left track after every joke during the festival.
Yeah, well, what if the jokes ain't funny?
You will play them especially if the jokes aren't funny.
Yeah, but what about them edgy jokes that are kind of half funny, half not funny? You know what I'm saying? Man, I love me a good edgy joke. Bizarre references and stuff like that.
All jokes will be equally funny.
Yeah, well, Ilya, you gotta accept that every joke's got the freedom to be funny or not funny or somewhere in between.
This is not open mic at Burritoville. This is a festival. We need the results.
I'm sorry, Ilya, but you're asking me to do something I will not do, all right? I got integrity. I got too much integrity to do that. That's like asking me to get my drunk baby to drive me home from the bar after we got shittered together. I ain't gonna do that. I got too much integrity. I'm sorry. Oh! Oh, you're gonna have to hit me harder than that if you really wanna knock me out. Oh! Yeah, still not really feeling it. Sorry about that, Ilya. You're gonna have to... Oh! There you go.
Exile. Self-imposed exile. Got two broken hearts and a limp dick.
You missed some shit, Elaine.
We were wrong about the Russians.
Why? What happened? What happened with the fest?
Keith is missing. Hank is missing.
Not Hank.
They kicked out my troop. They kicked out all the local troops because they said we're too edgy.
Edgy's a good thing. It's a good adjective to have associated to you.
The vibe, it's all messed up. It's like when you go to a party with your girlfriend and then her ex-boyfriend's there. And he's a better haircut than you.
That is weird. A weird vibe.
So charging for drinks and for entry?
What? I always gave shots for free.
They replaced the toilets with bidets.
Well, tell you what, it sounds like you guys have come crawling back to A number one because you need me.
No, I hadn't really thought of that, actually.
Now I just needed a coffee.
I missed you. I missed you, Elaine.
I'll take that. I'll take that. Cash that. Take that money I just got, reinvest it in whatever you motherfuckers need from me. Because I missed you guys too.
We need you to help us kick some Russian ass.
You've got a face that looks like it can get punched by Russians.
Join our gang, Alain.
We need you.
Rise and shine. Welcome to your new home. Unlike your neoliberal Canadian sissy prisons, in Russia, nobody escapes. I'm going to make your life into a living gulag. And to make sure of this, I've hired an old friend of yours.
You. I've been waiting for this for a long time.
Wow, look at that scar. Looks like I did that yesterday.
It doesn't heal. It doesn't heal! Every time I move my eyebrow, it cracks open.
Well, I feel genuinely bad about that. I mean, if you all hadn't tied me up, I'd shake your hand.
I'm gonna torture you so bad, your teeth are gonna cry. Wah! Wah! Wah!
sound so bad, actually. Sounds kind of cool.
Well, I'm gonna break every bone in your body.
Yeah, well, I'm a tech, so I've already broken every bone in my body, so good luck finding a bone that hasn't been broken.
Say something better.
I'm gonna rip your face off and stick it on mine. Yeah, I'm gonna be you, Hank. I'm gonna go to your house. And I'm gonna say, hey kids, mommy's home. And they're gonna run to me, and I'm gonna hold them in my arms and whisper in their ears, mommy never loved you, ever. I'm gonna raise your child, Hank. I'm gonna raise them badly. How do you like that?
I don't like that.
That's what I thought.
You wouldn't.
Oh, I would.
No, you wouldn't.
Oh, I would! Yes, I would!
Well, as long as my name is Hank, and it is Hank, I'm gonna get you!
The gypsies have brought reinforcements.
Let's go.
Gypsies?
Thank you.